So the Flyers down to 33 seconds on this man advantage. Patrick Konechny in front. Couturier, he scores! Second unit pounds it home. Power play goal for Couturier. 1-0 Philadelphia.
Well, the first chance on the power play ends up being a goal. And Jake Voracek was the only remaining member from the top unit that was still on the ice. Nolan Patrick does well on the entry there into the zone, drives through, Konechny finds Couturier, and Couturier, who has had an outstanding period, fires it home. And Nolan Patrick also has been very involved. He'll pick up an assist on the goal. Couturier's got this goal, and Konechny makes a great pass in the seam. The shot just underneath the glove hand. The Markstrom catches the bottom of the glove, and Couturier's got goal number 21.